Okay, so you've all got that at home, those ingredients. In fact, you could use any root vegetables you fancied. This is Nick's own very special recipe.
Rick, dear boy, Rick.
Rick! Oh, I'm terribly sorry. Well, once you've seen one cook, you've seen them all, haven't you? Never mind. Can we call you Charles for the rest of the programme?
Why not?
Great.